Wow. It is that time again. I've been away for a bit actually. So switching over to this. And we're gonna beat
this
up some
is
dead
the tale
people.
Thus far.
I do love these
recaps. Grand arena gilded by blood. A giant slain. A toll paid in full. But before the king will help our rider, he must have his dead court.
Oh yeah, he was saying he wants us to beat up his generals for him. Useless git. Right, find our way to these generals and start beating them up. At least they have the cool grippy attack now. That's all we really wanted. We climb across this thing, don't we? Across the roof. And on the other side. I see you, spinny ink. Book of the Dead page. Or is there somewhere I can fast travel to that's going to be easier? We're going to be going there. See where we can go. So there was a shop near here, wasn't there? Yeah, behind a bit. This way.
More of the blobfish, a loyal viewer for 9 whole months. Your message of Aurea really captures the essence of your contributions to the chat. Keep up the riveting commentary.
Hi, Maud. How are you? How are you doing?
Over here.
I've been having a proper lazy day today. Sell this.
A bargain.
Hey, Bort. How you doing? What's this shit he's got? Oh yeah, he has loot boxes, doesn't he? No worries, Maud. Enjoy your lurk. I'm alright, Bart. How are you?
The
I got a hammer.
Is all.
Is the hammer any good? It is. So are you going to like the passport office to do it? Or is it like somewhere local you can do it?
I suppose it will do.
So when I had to get mine years ago, I had to go to the passport office, which is in a whole other city, and I had to spend pretty much the entire day there. Here. Hi, Wayno. You're not needed one. Oh, you're still gonna go to the Polish place. Not for long. Yeah, I have early work tomorrow, so I'll be getting up at like 6. But it is also early finish for me. And I have the easiest job to do, so I can just chill most of the day. Like, we finally got a formal announcement at work that we're allowed to listen to music in the office while we work. Like, at home they don't give a fuck about, like, I can watch Netflix and stuff while I'm at home. But while we're actually in the office, we're allowed to listen to music and stuff now. Which I've been doing over the past few days. Lithnil's gaze. Pharisees too. Let's have a look in here. Or is this the place I've already been in? Hi, Abby. How are you? How are you doing? I am good. I've just been saying how I've been having a vaguely lazy week at work because I have the easiest job to do at the moment, and the few times I'm in the office we're allowed to listen to music and stuff now. So I've not been in here before. Yeah, we've all done it for ages anyway, but now we've at least got the official thing saying we're allowed to. No, Manu. Yeah, I was late actually. How you doing, Manu? We've all been swapping playlists and stuff at work. Seeing as now we're now all allowed to listen to music while we work. Making a seagull. Yeah, I picked up doing some origami again. I've not done it for ages. Nothing like new anyway. But somebody at work asked me if I could make some elephants. Because she wanted them as a gift for her granddaughter, I think it was. So I said I'd give it a go. And she paid me, even though she didn't have to. I say paid, she bought me coffee and stuff at work. But yeah, it was good to make something new. Like, I'd not made anything, any new patterns or anything for ages. You are all very cute. Yes, even you, Lane. Is there somewhere new I need to go or something?
I cannot.
Right. Ah, climbing points. Where am I going to then? Up there. Can't climb up these chains. So, this way. It's bonitis. Yeah, that's a good choice, Abby. It is a good excuse to use. It's an excuse, it's not really an excuse. It's just truth. Right, where the hell am I going? I need to get over there. Should I do the grabby thing? Too far. Now I've got to do all this climbing again. Blah. Hi, Smelly. Officially the first person here. Hi, Luna.
Hello, it's me, Luna. Did you enjoy my poo?
Yes, Luna, we all enjoyed your poo. Where the hell am I supposed to go? At least it's something that's fixable, Manu. I need to get over there. Find another thing. This puzzle, because you're surrounded. It does that as soon as I throw it, so how am I going to get it to break the crystals in there? Can I climb and stuff while holding it? No. I think... Can I angle it from down here? Yeah, I know somebody who's had, like, I think it was a ruptured appendix, and she said it's like one of the most painful things she's ever had. Kelly always likes piggies. Not to eat, though, because she's weird. There's gotta be a way to do this. What? Soft made Christmas gifts. Piggies is always a good choice then. I'm gonna have to dial this in. Practice, practice, practice. So if I... I must be doing something wrong here. Wait, can I just have a look round? See what else we can see. Can I throw it at the back of it? Will that work? Don't think so. So I need to get the explodey thing round there, but it's one of the ones that explodes as soon as I throw it. So whoosh. Climb up there and have another nausea. Actually reach far enough to grab it. But I need to get it to the back corner. I aim like there. Yeah, they are the tastiest of animals. Just before parrots. Crisps for the birds. Oh boy. Did it. Only took like 10 tries to get the angle right. There is a cat outside work, Kel. I've posted pictures of him before. And it likes sausage rolls. Like, we have sausage rolls in the canteen and they're like 50p. Almost nothing. And the cat likes sausage rolls. Can I grab that? Or do I need to shoot it? Yeah, it will, Oh, that was me, Kelly. I was trying to distract you. Right, I need to make another throw and get it up here somehow. Or... You're in shooty range. Are you in grabby range? No. Yeah, it sounds horrible, like they're screaming at each other. Happens outside our house sometimes. Like, there's cats across the road. And they like to scream at each other as well. Right, we're set. So we're aiming basically for... there. That sounded... too far away. Try again. There. Too high up. It's all about aiming it perfectly, and I am not good at aiming in this game. You should go down a tiny bit. I aim for like there. To the wall. Cleaning up after Luna poop. Or Bill poop. Or Kelly poop. Right. There's like... pixel difference there. So I stand right on the edge of this. I need to aim like, say, there. That's still too high. Let him a tiny bit down. There. Wah. Magically throws it way higher just because I'm stood off to the side of it. Have another look up there. You stinky feet. You're all weird. Sniffers. Nah, there's nothing else up here. It just means you're extra weird, Ali. That's all it is. Alright, even it has to go through the door. So it's gonna get thrown up here. Actually go through the door. And there's nothing hidden over this side. Is there? No, there's not. Right, I'll give it a couple more tries. If not, fuck it, we'll go somewhere else. And that's a terrible pun, Abby. It's terrible. I will try this again later, see if I can work it out. Beat up one of the king's men. Anani Manu! We all know it was you. All that means, Manu, is that you paid extra and then Bart's gonna share it to you. Yeah. Someone used to have one. Maybe when 7TV decides it's gonna load all. La Chancla. I just need to reload chat. Where are you? Refresh. There you go. Weirdos. Mummies. Do you have the 7TV add-on, Abby? If you have, you go to your BT TV settings. Where is it? All these TVs. Yeah, where is it? So, BT TV settings and right down at the bottom. Under emotes, it's animated personal. BT TV, Franka's face, and you can enable 7TV and unlisted 7TV as well. But yeah, I like 7TV because you get like a stupid amount of free slots on it. I think what there's. How many have I got at the moment? 330 out of 1,000 emote slots used. There you go. Break you. Oh, there's hundreds of them, Abby. Literally hundreds. I think last I counted I have 330 enabled. Right, I need something to stay on here. I know. Explosions can set stuff off. What? No. Hi, Glob. How are you doing? Noni Manu, add it again. We all see what you're doing, Manu. Thank you for gifting us up to Glob. Enjoy your emotes and your ad free viewing and can't remember what else emotes does. Something. I'm confused by this puzzle. I'm not confused, I'm just dumb. There. And then... But yeah, if it was not Manu, then thank you whoever it was. Really not Manu. I have an idea. A nonny poo. Wonder. Aha, I was right. How are you doing, Glob? How's your near a Dark Urge playthrough of Baldur's Gate going. I will definitely be doing one of those soon. I say soon, I've barely got out of Act 1 on my first character yet. Little all over the place. Yeah, that seems to be everybody at the moment. Right, so this is floor one. Which has got some loot. Literally all there is on this one. And whatever that is on the other side that I can't get to. Or can't get to at the moment, it seems. Nope. Right, up to floor two. Floor two automatically just plummets us. What's this way? We got puzzle piece, something like that. What about this way? He's literally just told me to bugger off and there's nothing else I could do. So we have a way across. Explodey thing. Ah, more money, mummies. Their snackies, good. They deserve it. They are good birds some of the time. Maybe. Well, they've not missed much, Bart. They've all been talking about feet. Boom. Yes, feet. All the feet. What does this do? Yeah, I added this as well, but so we get across and we get map. There you go. That's what you're really here for. Right, how am I supposed to get that? You're going to be useful for something. So these are the ones that only explode when I shoot them, aren't they? Ink. What do we need you for? Right, let's try and find out. I had the wrong thing equipped. Need the grabby thingy. And then... Floor 3 was the locked door. Then floor 4. Was the way I came in. Too late, Kelly Bart only plays party animals now. It's all heel play. Fogor. He did it on purpose, Kelly. He's avoiding you. Another Book of the Dead page. Summon more of my minions. So this place was literally just for loot. Nothing actually useful in this one. No, this one is literally just for loot. You want a magic key, which I've not got. Dave, you're terrible. Blah. So we've got this door. I wonder if I can, like, explode this open or something. That door. Could the explodey thing be useful here somewhere? I see crystals up there. Yeah, but it's still pretty bad. Right. So you're the door with the weird thing on the floor I can't really get with. I've just had an idea. Yo, Greg, hello. How are you doing, Greg? I know what I can use this for. Throw it right. That's way too far. How you doing, Dave? How you doing, Greg? What have you been up to?
there.
So that's what I need to do. Ten-hour shift. I hate those. I've got one of those next week, if I remember right. What did you do? Right, so bad Bart. Why has Bart been playing Stardew again? Is that what it was? Right, let's see if this works. Ah! It worked. Fork knife. All the fork knife. You're the key. You are the key that I need. Good. There's a boss. Explosive buddies. Now there's two of them. Yeah, Mello seemed to enjoy the attention as well. He was loving it. Oh, poor Mello. He'll get over it. Right, so 2 is the one it doesn't let me on, isn't it? Oh. Right, this one with the lock. You're all having a fork knife date. I'm rather stupid rates. Come to me, my minions. Got me. Okay, so they are vulnerable to the grapple. That makes it slightly easier. No, just use Maud's. She will have better stuff anyway. I have tried Fortnite multiple times and I've not liked it any time that I've played it. Like, it has a couple of cool ideas, but I just couldn't get into it. Yeah, that sounded weird. Oh, and then there's an actual boss one afterwards, right? This isn't fair. Cute. Yeah, raging at Adam is just a thing in general. The relic. Yeah, he kind of deserves it. This is his own fault. Did I pick up any good loot then? No, you're only very slightly better. It's because he's hiding from you, Dave, that's what it is. We have a slightly better axe. Much better shoulders. You're all worse. You're worse. Secret within the Soul Arbiter is made north, south, east. He's mandatory death stamp and he's fucking bullshit. What is happening? Right, my controller is being fucky. Nah, I quite liked the Netflix One Piece, but the animation style still gets me in the anime, so I couldn't watch much of the anime. I think I made it like 15-20 episodes in before I gave up. Have fun, Maud. Bye-bye. See you soon. Yes, I have, Greg. It's amazing. Controller is being funky. Titan 1C. I love the one where she's talking to the guy from the British, the woman from the British Historical Society. She went, Prince Arthur came a lot, didn't he? She's like, no. I think you mean he lived in Camelot. The controller's being weird. I think it's gonna need taking apart. Nah, I'll just take it apart and fix it. I've fixed plenty before. I even have a special little toolbox for fixing them, because I had to do it a bunch for people at work, and when Dave twists his controller to death, or when his kids try and stand on one. Right, that's that broken open. Nah, you've been too naughty to get a PS5. Unfortunately. New Spidey game. Or the Miles Morales one, Greg. See? Or the new one that's coming out. Yeah. Is this a jump across bit? Yeah, it is. So, where does this go? Oh yeah. Right, I'm not sure what that's for at the moment. Let's have a look up top. What's up here? Got a switch. And the switch does... a bridge. To the pedestal down there. Well, yeah, Xbox have actually said they're moving away from exclusives. They want to, like, dual release stuff across Xbox and PC, basically. So, at minimum, it will be on both of those. Literally the only proper exclusive Xbox has. Wait a second, does this mean I can get to level 2 now because it can't fall down? Thank you. Move your PC next to the couch, Greg. That's all you have to do. Well, I don't know how to do this now. Maybe can I do this in reverse? Let's see. If I tried to go to level 2, would it stop me falling? Drop down, so we're going this way. Yeah, we'll just get everybody Steam Decks. Steam Deck has better specs than my PC anyway. This is gonna be a boss fight. You've got minions, I've got minions. But my minions are on fire and explode. See? I will get one smell. I'll make it like the you died one so it shows on the screen. And then Dave can steal it as well because I know he'll want it. Beat him. His interdiction of summoning circle to summon a dead lord. Dead lords can pass through grates and enter. Into stone to weigh down pressure. Ah! So I can make them do stuff for me. So if I do this. Go in there. Like, do you do it automatically or do? Boop. So this is how I do the other stuff, is I make him do it. Which was one of these that I couldn't get through? Is it this one? Yes. So now I can use this. And make him go on there. Ta-da. And we can get all the loot. Oh yeah, can I? He'll fight next to me as well, won't he? Right, I will get this loot and then I will save. We'll just explore this room a bit. That's how you hit them. Right, where are these chests hiding then? It says we've got three. Where are they all underneath? I'm guessing they're all underneath. Yeah. You come and stand on this. One, lots of loot. Two, lots of loot. Let's get everything in. Three, lots of loot. Other minions in. I need more room to deal with those general guys. Someone encircle back. General dealt with. Go, my minions. Got them all. Right, let's see if we actually got any good loot from that. Oh, we got a slightly better axe. we got? Worse shoulder pads. All worse skirts. And whatever that is. I have obtained the loot, so I'm going to save game and finish here. When I remember where save is, there. Wait until it has saved. Oh, we are done. Made some decent progress. Got some new powers. More next time. So yeah. I am going to try and do some on Sunday again. I don't know what. But I might just play Party Animals or some shit like that. Maybe. So yeah, I will sort out a finishing redeem and send it to Dave, because he will cry if I don't. But yeah, thank you for coming, everybody. Thank you for the subs. Thank you, Maud. Or Maud. Even though you've gone. Thank you, anonymous person who gifted to Kelly and to Glob. And yeah, we're going to raid Trua because he's playing the old Baldur's Gate. And the old Baldur's Gate has my favourite NPC in it. It's a guy called Minsk. And he has a hamster. So yeah, we're gonna raid Trua, so say hello everybody. When the command works. There. So say hello to Trua, everybody. Be nice or be mean, whichever, I don't think it really matters. And I shall see you all soon. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye-bye.